you've been working in that business?
About 5 years, off and on.
Do you like it? Good.
It's good. I mean, sometimes, some days are good, and some days, you know, it gets a little tiring. But no, in general, by and large, it's pretty good.
Yeah. So I've always kind of actually thought of being in a business like that, but I never thought that I could handle it, because it must be a lot of pressure. When you're out with somebody and you want to get to know them, you got to look each other in the eye, really engage with that person. You don't text while you're dating. It should go more like this. So tell me more about that new business venture.
Well, like I was saying, started about 5 or 6 years ago. And at first, you know, it was kind of slow. I'm sorry. I'll get that later. I apologize. So, like I said, it's been about 5 or 6 years. I want to hear more about you. Tell me more about you.
And that's the way a date should go.